What's good, YouTube? You know who the fuck it is, man. You know what the fuck going on. It's your boy, Yafet, back with another motherfucking reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm gonna react to Jelly Roll and Struggle Jennings Can't Go Home official video. This shit was requested in comments. But, I heard of Jelly Roll's, like, the last song I listened to by him was Hate Goes On. That dude's dope as shit, bro. This is gonna be my first time listening to Struggle Jennings. I don't even know who that dude is. But yeah, this is gonna be a first time reaction to this song and music video. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna drop a motherfucking like on the video, hit that motherfucking subscribe button, road to 100 subs, let's get it, let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, my nigga, fuck all that talking, let's get it. Y'all boys ready? Let's get it. My dad.
Strangling in Willie 2. They say home is where the heart is.
Yeah.
Mama. Made it out of that snake pit, now snake skin on these boot tips. I see
okay.
Lips sink the last ship, so I set sail on a new trip. Some mistakes I never make again. Circle like no one breaking in. I gotta sit back and try to take it in. I know perseverance what it takes to win. Hard to push.
I know perseverance is what it takes to win. That's facts, my nigga. Don't give up, don't quit.
Gotta sit back and try to take it in. I know perseverance what it takes to win. Hard to push when the world pulls, when the ones you love they trying to burn.
Hard to push when the world pulls, my nigga. That's that's a tough bar right there.
What it take to win. Hard to push when the world pull, when the ones you love they trying to burn you.
Yeah.
Come and smell a perfume, try to make it home before the curfew. I was running late and the doors was locked and the windows too, nowhere to turn to. After all the money I done burned through, I woke up broke on a church pew with a new goal and on 45 fire in my eyes and some hunger pains. I spent my younger days just chasing fame to get burnt by the flames that money brings. Blazed.
Ooh. He said, all my life I've been chasing fame just to get burned by the flames money brings.
I spent my younger days just chasing fame to get burned by the flames that money brings.
Yeah.
Trails and I torch bridges, ain't no turning back, I done moved on. Home is where the heart is, I've been heartless too long, mama.
Mama says you can't go home.
Alright, hold up. Bruh, that's tough, bro. That shit was dope as shit, bro. That dude, like, he's every line, bro, is like a bar or like has meaning, bro. Every single line he said in his verse, my nigga. I could have paused it each time just like to break it down, but like I don't know who else done that, like an artist, you know what I mean? Every single line he explained his past, bro. That shit's crazy. And then this hook's about to go crazy.
It's too long, mama.
Mama says you can't go home.
Same thing I'm living for, same thing I'm dying from.
Same thing I'm living for, same thing I'm dying from. Mama says you can't go home.
Yeah.
And I could feel last night from the drinks and the yoda. Heart beating so fast, I was thinking it's over. Now my first thought is that I hate that I'm sober. Dealing with the demons that I can't get control of. Dealing with the ones that I can't get a hold of. I mean,
okay.
Get away from committing the hold up. Told me be patient and even haters to show love. My brother told me, Bubba, get that check. And don't worry about the bullshit because you got next. Then we know when you get it that you go flex. Still I feel overlooked like the New York Jets. Pay attention to them homies.
Hold up, wait.
When you get it that you go flex. Still I feel overlooked like the New York Jets.
I feel overlooked like the New York Jets.
Pay attention to them homies when they wrong for you. Backbiting and acting like they get along with you. But as soon as you catch a case and you end up in the place, the motherfucker won't even hit the phone for you.
That's facts, bro. He said watch the ones close to you, because don't... It's basically when you need the niggas close to you at the most, like at your lowest point in life, my nigga, like in jail. They ain't gonna even answer the phone for you. That's facts, my nigga. That shit is straight facts.
But as soon as you catch a case and you end up in the place, the motherfucker won't even hit the phone for you.
Yeah.
I done seen him stand tall, I done seen him fall. You can't tell me shit, I done seen it all. I ain't worried about the chips, you can keep them all. But I promise you this, I'ma bring it wrong. I'm just trying to put my people on. I'm just trying to buy some property from singing songs. Trying to wake up from the cloud I've been dreaming on. And I ain't planning on going back when I was leaving home. Mama
says you can't go. Hey, bro.
You can't go home.
Oh my gosh. Bro, this dude's voice is crazy, bro. That shit's dope as fuck. I like how he be singing the hooks, my nigga. Yeah. This hook's insane, bro. This hook goes crazy, bro. Damn. Bro. Shout out to both of them, bro. They both... They're killing it, bro. I know this shit's old, my nigga. Like, I don't know when it was... Because I didn't look at the date, but like... came out like years ago or whatever, but like I'm just listening it to the first for the first time right now, my nigga, and damn, they're slept on for sure, bro. Cause like there's meaning behind the lyrics, bro, and that's what I like about music. Like it has to have meaning, you feel me? Like you can rap about meaningless shit and it can sound good, yes, but like if it has meaning on top of it and it sounds good, my nigga, that's a W song right there. And this shit had both, my nigga. It sounded good and had meaning behind the lyrics. But yeah, I fuck with this shit heavy, bro. They both did their thing, bro. And yeah, I fuck with it. Ain't else to say, my nigga. This shit's dope. But if y'all fuck with the reaction video, my nigga, drop a motherfucking like on the video. Leave a motherfucking comment. I respond to comments. Hit that motherfucking subscribe button. Post notifications on, share the video if you fuck with me. And with that being said, my nigga, I'ma see y'all niggas later. I'm out.
Oh, bro, now a young nigga flex star. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next star. I got link, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change, and act like I ain't all this.